Dr. Rick. What are you doing down there on the...